We're live this morning in Bonsall at Wild Wonders, and they have now opened for private tours and interactive experiences. And I have Victor with us this morning. Yeah. Victor the Cheetah and Jackie Navarro. Good morning.
Good morning.
So tell us a little bit about Victor before he wanders around.
Sure. Vic is our senior statesman here. He just turned July 22nd, 14 years old. He is a South African cheetah, and he's one of our flagship animal ambassadors that we have here at Wild Wonders to talk about cheetah conservation.
So tell us a little bit about it.
Yes. So we do have, actually, for people to come here, a meet and greet a cheetah, where we do bring Victor, one of our other cheetahs, out on leash for you to be able to see up close and personal and learn about what we can do as individuals to be better stewards for the environment and to help his cousins out in the wild. There's only less than 7,500 cheetahs that are left in the world. And so he's representing his wild cousins.
And they go up to 70 miles per hour, is that correct?
These guys can go 0 to 40 in less than 4 seconds. That's faster than a Porsche.
Wow.
Fastest land mammal on Earth, but also one of the fastest disappearing.
So being closed during the pandemic, and now that you're back open for private tours, do you think the animals you had here miss people coming?
You know, it's funny. They react differently. And when we do have people that come on site, they're always willing to come out. They want to see what's going on. It's enriching for them to be able to have people on site. This is what these guys are used to. They are leash trained. They are crate trained. So they were doing mobile wildlife education programs. Now they just come out on site instead.
So what are you doing to let the public come back and making sure everyone stays safe?
We are practicing distancing. We have heightened our sanitation protocols. We are requiring masks as well. So we're trying to follow all of the county guidelines to be able to stay in compliance with that so that we can stay open.
And the safari tours, that's a big one.
That's a big one. We've got all kinds of different experiences that are available with our binturongs, our cheetahs, where you'll get to see all of the 120 animals that we have at our facility. We're also going to be doing something very special during Halloween, so we're going to be doing our flashlight tours that will include a wildlife presentation and treats for the kids as well.
And that goes on for the first 2 weeks before Halloween.
The last 2 weeks. Last 2 weeks of Halloween.
Last two weeks of Halloween. The kids can come and they get to see all the animals. And it's kind of a safe little environment out here.
It is. It is. And we're going to make sure that we have candy stations, but we will be able to have the candy set out so not everybody's digging in the same bowl. We're going to practice all of those COVID guidelines.
Well, Jackie, thank you for having us this morning.
Thank
and Tori,
you.
Thank you as well. You're over there. She was our animal ambassador handler this morning over here at Wild Wonders. We're going to have more coming up in just a little bit, you guys. But this is Victor behind me, a beautiful cheetah. He's 14 years old, you said?
14 years old.
14 years old, and he's living his best life over here at Wild Wonders. Paul and Lauren, we're going to send things back to you in the studio, but we're live in Bonsall this morning.
Just gorgeous. Thanks, Casey.